Hi there, welcome to my channel. In this video I'm going to be doing a quick review on the Z01 Android smartwatch. So when you open one of these boxes, you should find the user manual, screwdriver, then screws with a micro SIM card adapter, then you also find the charger, then the smartwatch. The smartwatch comes with a 512 megabyte RAM, then a 4 gig ROM, then it also has the micro SIM card slots, which is on this side, and you have to use this, that's a screwdriver, to access the side. Then it also supports 2G, 3G, then Wi-Fi. It has a TFC card slot, which is at the back. You would have to open the back. That's using the screwdriver. Then it supports up to 32 gig of storage. Then it also comes with the Android OS 4.4.2, which you can check by going to the settings, then system, then about phone, then the Android version. So if you want to verify this, you can just double click, try this on any Android device. It's the same thing, you just double click on the Android. So you can see Android 4.4.2. It has a 5 megapixel camera, which can use to record videos or take pictures. Then it also supports the Bluetooth. It has the Bluetooth 4.0. Then you can also change the watch interface. Hold on. So I think this is it. You can just swipe. Yep. Then it also supports email. Then it has a built-in GPS, which means you can use Google Map. So let's go. Then I installed it. You can also install Android applications. That's from Google Play. It has a Google Play app. Can't see it well. It has a Google Store. Sorry. Okay. Right now it's not connected to the internet. Okay, apart from that, you can, okay, I installed WhatsApp. As you can see, I've not sent any message of recent. The status. You can see it. And that's it for the Z01 Android smartwatch.